With all the wonder of a lost world, through the billowing mists of an ancient rainforest, appears Mount Kilimanjaro. Rising like a dark island through a sea of clouds, shaped by volcanic fire and glacial ice, its snow summit shimmering in the harsh equatorial light. This is Eddie Frank. Born and raised in Africa, he is the founder of Tusker Trail. In 1977, while leading his maiden four-month expedition across Africa, Eddie Frank climbed Mount Kilimanjaro for the very first time. Since then, he has built Tusker Trail into the most trusted and experienced name on Kilimanjaro. Building Tusker's rock-solid reputation bore a challenge similar to what climbers face on Kilimanjaro at 19,340 feet, the highest solitary peak in the world. With each new step, there looms a new obstacle: the ever-thinning air at high altitude, the ever-changing terrain. But as you summit, as you reach the top, gazing down at the wilderness from the crown of Africa, you behold the most breathtaking view of your life. And having reached your goal, all you can hope for is to preserve it, to stay there. Tusker's edge lies in its highly trained professional mountain guides. Hand-chosen and trained in mountain safety by Eddie Frank, a certified wilderness first responder and member of the Wilderness Medical Society, they allow climbers the confidence to fully immerse themselves in the challenge and the spectacle that is Kilimanjaro. Once a towering volcano, and now, 800,000 years later, one of the most extraordinarily diverse and uniquely beautiful habitats on Earth. Navigating Tusker Trail's seldom used routes, Tusker's guides are able to reveal the hidden mountain, far from the crowds, which, as Kilimanjaro becomes more and more popular, is an ever-increasing obstacle. In a trek through altitude that lasts from 7 to 10 days, you encounter 5 distinct vegetation and climate zones, and often within the snapshot of a single moment. You find a warm, dry savanna, typical of the African plains. A steamy, Amazon-like rainforest featuring macaronga and podocarpus trees, orchids and impatiens. A heath and moorland similar to the Lake District in the UK. An alpine desert resembling Siberia. And as you approach the summit, a glacial plateau that could be Antarctica. Ascending above the clouds and the tree line to the actual summit, there lies the most magnificent view of your life. The vast and untamed equatorial wilderness, from high atop a permanent glacier, the crown of Africa. At 19,340 feet, the summit of Mount Kilimanjaro can be elusive. Getting there takes determination, grit, and a bit of luck. Some of the hardiest, most finely tuned athletes, even marathon runners, have failed to reach the top, while less conditioned trekkers have made it with relative ease. Yet any person in reasonable shape who embraces the challenge has a chance to summit. A lot depends on your state of mind and how your body adapts to altitude, the big X factor on Kilimanjaro. There are no sure bets. That is the challenge and the adventure. Guarantee in climbing Kilimanjaro with Tusker Trail, the range of natural beauty seen nowhere else in its diversity on the planet. The camaraderie with fellow climbers, and the confidence of hiking and camping on this great mountain with the finest gear and the best guides, who, with their rigorous and certified medical training, have set the standard for leadership, health, and safety on the mountain. It's an unforgettable experience. The day after you leave home, you're already sleeping in the legendary foothills of Kilimanjaro. To many Tusker climbers, rising to the challenge of Kilimanjaro is an empowering, life-changing experience. You descend transformed, imbued with a feeling that you can accomplish almost anything. It's a feeling you carry for the rest of your life. Africa, a continent of stark and dramatic contrasts, where vegetation riots on the earth and trees are king. Where you set your face to the wilderness, to the great herds. And here the mighty rivers travel back to the beginnings of time. Filled with a spirit, the enduring spirit of its ancient people. Tusker Trails Africa. Rise to the challenge. The adventure.